Hi friends, I am Anirudh from tech2touch.com. In this video, I will show you how to hide the apps in Samsung Galaxy A30. For hiding the apps in Samsung Galaxy A30, go to the apps tray and tap on options here and select home screen settings. On this page, tap on hide apps. Here, you can select the apps which you want to hide. For example, let me hide Chrome. And then I want to hide Gallery and Gmail. You can select any app which you want to hide. Once done, tap on apply. Now these apps will not be shown in the home screen or in the app tray. However, you can access these apps by searching in the finder. For example, the gallery or the Chrome. As you can see, from here you can access it. If you want to unhide it, or if you want to hide more apps, then go back to the app tray and select options here. Once again, select home screen settings and then hide apps. Here you can unselect the apps or you can add few more apps. Once done, tap on apply. These apps will be shown in the home screen or in the app tray. Thanks for watching this video. Hit the like button if you find this video useful.